are battling here, and really a nice job by the Blue Jackets organization in-house here. What they've done in the building for the, everybody in the stands.
What a terrific job. And here the Jackets have scored. And they get the rebound, and it's backhanded hold, and we are tied, and the fans are on their feet. Cam Atkinson.
Yeah, Atkinson gets to that rebound, finally first rebound chance that we've seen tonight, and Cam makes no mistake. It's on the forecheck, it's with speed. The Blue Jackets are at their best when they're on the forecheck. That shot, you see that? Not much of a shot, actually. That didn't even make it to the net. That puck went off the stick, out in front. It looked like Ehlers got his stick on that puck. As it dropped, Cam turned and put it in the back of the net. Just a little play by Seth Jones towards the net turns into a goal.